What's up guys, welcome to a tutorial. Today I'm gonna teach you how to play Lego House by Ed Sheeran on ukulele. So, this is a very easy song to learn. The chords needed for the song are G major, E minor, D major, and C major. The string pattern for the song is down, down, up, up, down, up. It sounds like this. So now, we can play the chords together the string pattern. So, G major, E minor, D major, and G major. So now, we can play the chords together the string pattern and the lyrics.
I'm gonna pick up the pieces, build a Lego house. When things go wrong, we can knock it down. My three words have two meanings. There's one thing on my mind. It's all for you. And it's dark in the cold December, but I got you to keep me warm.
So if you want to play the rest of this song, you can find the chords and the lyrics in the description here below. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!